Well, turning now to a crime alert in Salem. One person seriously injured after a shooting in East Salem. Police say they were called out last night to Hayesville Drive near Ryman Street. First responders found a victim shot, took them to a nearby hospital. Police are investigating and say no arrests have been made so far. This is a developing story, and we'll be sure to update you as we learn any new information.